what you are going to try is the Brut Royal. It's the most representative champagne of Pommery. It's a champagne made of one third of each grape variety, Chardonnay, Pinot Noir, Pinot Meunier. 3 years of aging in the cellars and 10 grams of sugar per liter. So we have here a Brut champagne. And it's something very fresh, very lively, with a good acidity. It's perfect for an appetizer. Otherwise, with white meats, fish, seafood, something very light. But you should avoid things too heavy with this one. That's why appetizer is great with the Brut Royal. So I wish you a very good tasting.